Right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. DRS is now available. Yellow flag. Green flag. gap to your teammate behind is 23.5 seconds. Pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. And gap to the car in front is 4.1 seconds. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, clear. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 12.4 seconds.
I don't know what happened there. I think there was a disconnect or something. I don't know what happened there, but it's a shame. That restart wasn't correct. Don't know, it's just everyone's... I went to go and then they stopped. So I don't know what that was. But yeah, sorry to William. William, I'm so sorry about that. If you're watching this, the past guy, I just lost it, but that was quite lucky. But yeah, that was really good. It's a shame about up with the Haas there. Just lost it go around that corner. I don't know if we're going to restart or...
on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. You've lost some time to the car behind. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear. Caution, caution! Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
Just let everybody know we've had to restart the lobby due to bugs, so yeah, just bear with me. Right, we're gonna get back going again. Just sort out the grid, obviously, from the sprint race results. So yeah, quite happy with the P3. I didn't mean to hit William like that. I did just lose the rear. Quite lucky there, to be honest. Really sorry for William. The restart, I don't know what the hell happened there, I'll be quite honest. I was so confused because I went for it, and then I think the lobby sort of glitched. Eye brakes and everyone, I don't know what was happening there. But hopefully, and get a good result.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 9.8 seconds. Okay, clear. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Hülkenberg. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Rain, ETA, about 15 minutes. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Nice move. Keep going. Thank you. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, clear. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Large group of slower cars ahead. I think we should consider pitting early so they don't slow you up. The car ahead's starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Fox, we're coming in this lap. still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. These conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track's ready for intermediates yet. Okay, we can't take you right now. Pit next lap, next lap. Let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.1 seconds. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Wait for further updates. yellow flag. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Okay, so this light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Let's go, come on! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Turn the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. You've got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Flag. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on the track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Yeah, good race. Don't agree with the penalty there. It's my fault I went into the back of Mebby there, but it's a P3 in my mind. It didn't cause any damage to Mebby. I think that was just a bit of a glitch there. So hopefully I'll get P3 reinstated. So yeah, that was really good. Ooh. Yeah, it's a P3 for me. I do believe that's a P3. It's just unfortunate. Didn't deserve that. But it's fastest lap as well. Which I should finish P3. Hopefully. But yeah, I've got the onboard. And we'll go from there. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.